Come all ye gallant seamen bold of high and low degree, and likewise pay attention and listen unto me. It's of the sea that you will hear, and you'll raise a ringing cheer, all for the noble rescue of the gallant Vivandeer. This was a new-built vessel, materials good and sound, a circumnavigator to sail the ocean round. She was manned by noble seamen, as I do now suspect, but they left her on Blackwater Bank, a dire and a total wreck. The tide going round the Raven Point, the owners they may thank, for 'twas on that flood of water she wafted from the bank. Forlorn and abandoned, the truth I now will say, she drifted north before the wind, all out from Wexford Cay. The men from Tinnaburnable to danger could not yield, for fearless were their forebearers on either flood or field. They launched the boats without delay, no danger did they fear, and one of those bold seamen stepped on board the Vivandeer. Miles Bryan, he mounted on a horse, to Wexford he did steer, saying, there's 11 men and me brother Jem on board the Vivandeer. Tom King, he took the helm just at the gloom of night, saying, cheer up me boys for Wexford, and they raised the Tusker light. When the news of this disaster had reached old Wexford town, the tugboat and her gallant crew with courage hastened down to help those gallant fishermen. They came without delay and brought the gallant Vivandeer safe into Wexford